Well, how about snow cones in the middle of October? That is what a Santa Maria teen is selling. 14-year-old Alanis Cedeno got permission to sell snow cones, so she set up a stand. And for only a few dollars a cup, well, customers can take a break from the heat with a snow cone.
One time we sold a snow cone to this guy. He was on his bike and he came back. He told us, oh, thank you for the snow cone. It tasted really good.
Well, Cedeno has been selling snow cones for about 2 weeks now, and they say they sell close to a dozen snow cones each day.